Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Hollow Knight! When we last left off, we had finished the first trial, and came back to the bench to kind of rest our spirits and change a couple of things here and there to try to make it easier to do the next challenge, which is the Trial of the Conqueror. Fight for Geo and a rare metal. A rare metal, you say? That almost sounds like something I could use to upgrade my, my nail. I would like that. Very much. Yeah, if I could upgrade my nail, that'd be fantastic. I'd be able to actually do some real damage here. All right, I'm here. I'm here to fight. What the fuck is that thing? Well, he's dead now. I've never fought these things in my life. Ah, shit. Alright. Oh, shit. He just came right out and did it, didn't he? Okay, I need to get rid of the air. Air assault one is the problem here. Oh, shit. Oh god, that was a... Okay. You're quite a jumpy one, aren't you? What the hell are these things? Oh, more dangerous versions of those flies I basically started ignoring now. Oh god. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I have double jump. Alright. Good, we have spikes now. Oh, and now I have to fight them. Spikes on the ground. Ah, right. Yikes. Alright. Seems to be working out okay. Oh, fuck. Ah! Nailed it. Oh, fuck. Okay, that makes it a little bit harder. Alright, are you... You have to fight like this, or what's the dealio here? Whew! Ah, right. Shit, you did not stop where I thought you were gonna stop. Oh boy, nope, okay. Oh, you killed your own friend. For what? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, no, okay. Ah, no! Ow! Okay, so I see the folly of my ways here. While the stank is good, I don't think the stank is actually helping me enough. I'm gonna go here. Ah, so that guy is the next guy I have to fight. Alright, the stank is nice, but the stank ain't helping. Defender's Crest. You know what, the stank may help if... Wait, what is... Glowing Womb. Let's take off of you and let's do that. I'm gonna see something. I'm gonna see if my baby's also, Oh, right. Let's see. Yes! I'm gonna try something incredibly crazy, but let's see if it works. I'm going to see if maybe... I think someone commented that the babies can also have the Defender's Crest, which means I could have double the stank. I just have a lot more stank going around. Come on. Whoa, they like explode into a giant stank bomb. Oh, they're like pus-filled. Oh my god, that's way better. Oh man, that is way better. Holy shit. Oh fuck, I fucked up that man. You're my main target. Ah. I forgot I need to be careful around you. Holy shit. You're getting wrecked, fool. Nice, yeah. These stink bombs are real good. Did you get him? There we go. Got him for you. Don't worry, babies, I got him. I cannot see over the giant explosion these things make. Alright. Ah. Whew. Took him out. Oh boy. Ah, shit. Get rid of those. Ah, fuck. Eye gut guys are not good. Ah, fuck. Oh, right. Forgot about that little detail. Yep. Okay. Well, the pus guys are nice. I'm under the impression that maybe somebody is being a fucking asshole. I don't know, maybe it's just me. I'm just under the impression that somebody is not being a genuine fucking piece of shit by making that many projectile enemies attacking me at the same time. Like I can do it. The problem I'm running into is that there's literally just not, like, if I had ground space it'd be fine, but not having ground space makes it an unbearably painful to try to do. Because it's like this really shitty clusterfuck problem of, fuck off. Oh my god, fuck. It's fucking controller sometimes. Yeah, it's like the controller makes this, clusterfuck problem. There we go. There. Oh, fucking. Ah. Oh, wow, really? That is a mighty jump. Can we go up? There we go. Yeah. Being able to stay on the ground would make this immensely easier for me to deal with. Yeah, by not being allowed to stay on the ground makes this incredibly more painful to deal with. I wonder if I can... Nice. That went by pretty quickly without a hitch. Alright. Come on, buddy. Ah, fuck. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, you guys got to go. You guys have got to go first. Get the fucking guy. Fuck the... Ah! Get the fucking projectile, guys. I swear. Get the fucking projectile, guys. They're the ones that are going to fucking ace me. Thank you. I'm just gonna do it on my own. Okay. Fat flies I can deal with. There you go. They're genuinely mostly stupid. You can kind of just pump them down. Like that. You can beat those guys. Oh, you can beat those guys in a submission usually. Alright. Oh boy. Alright, out with you. Oh wow. Wow, that's... Is that it? No way. I'm gonna heal up before my babies show up. Oh, it's just these guys. Oh, you're popping a lot of them out. Oh, shit. I fucked that up. Oh, fuck. Forgot how brutal these guys can be. Alright, well, they hip-hop back over here. There we go. Got him. Oh, that's a big one. Hi there, big one. Oh, God. It really likes to hop. Ah, that's your gimmick. Yeah, that's a negatory on that. Oh, I'm just walking into that now. Please heal. Holy shit! No, I just... So fucking close. I bet once I beat that one, all I had left was the, what's it called? I bet all I had left to do was fight the final challenger. Fuck! Alright, so these exploding guys are great. The only problem is, that one boss is a fucking... I don't even know what you do with that. How even? You put it in a situation where, like, you're not even allowed to jump on the fucking thing, you know? I think that's like the worst of it, is that you're not even allowed to jump on the fucking thing. Come on. Alright, got them two. Oh fuck, I always forget about that guy. God damn, I always lose an extra heart because of him. Okay. The ability to sometimes... No, what the fuck? What the fuck, Andrew? God damn, just get him. What? Wait, what? Why don't you heal me fully? Ah, fuck, I always forget that they can jump up. Might be a low-key problem. Alright, what's that other one? Okay, yeah, you guys are starting to absorb a lot more than I normally expected you to. Oh god, you guys come really fat. I hate predictive enemies. They are the bane of my existence. Get in the ground. Yeah, predictive enemies are utter shit. Oh god, no, no, no. Where are you? Cool, you're already taken out. Nope. Not today, Satan. Whew. Whew, okay. Oh god, that's right, they explode. Alright, so let me just heal up real quick. Damn it! Fucking baby's taking my shit. I love you all, but... Oh god. Help. Okay, you really need to stop jumping. Maybe I think maybe the take damage might be more worth it. Ah, what the fuck? No, stay down. Okay, now you're just being an asshole about it. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Okay, well, you guys are distracted. Ah, it's not fast enough. Yo, yoink. All right. Ah! It's impressive that him jumping up, I can't, like... Okay, let me just wipe my hands clean of this sweat I've got. And it's gonna be one of those scary ones again. Done it. Ah, oh, I'm glad they thought that was so funny. Holy shit. Another one. Yep. Ah! Couldn't see it, my babies. Papa needs to be able to see to fight. Gotta be a little bit more careful about that. There we go. Oh! God! Nope, nope. Okay, being in a corner with these guys is not a good idea. Two guys that charge is also not good. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Hell no! Oh, hell no, you didn't just predictive fucking... Look at that! I can fight you. I already did it on a fucking small-ass scale. Same with you. If I can not fucking... Oh. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Where do you even send me when I die? Ah, at a platform that you just randomly spawn. I'm not even allowed to heal here, which is kind of bullshit. Oh, thank you. Oh, come on! More spikes? Fuck off with your spikes. Your spike shit's getting real fucking annoying. Damn it! Yep, how did that feel? Ah. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I need you to get out of here first. You're the fucking threat to me. That guy's not. That guy's a dumb asshole. Huh. Fuck, I thought I was like close to being done. Oh god. More projectile people. Keeping a status lock, stasis lock though. I'm gonna heal up while I have the chance. Don't get many opportunities to be healed. Just keep throwing more at me. That one's getting a little too close. Yep. Get that one out of there. Nice. Nope. Spikes. My favorite cancer treatment. Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb, Andrew. I did not mean to press that button. Come on. Right, just go ahead and heal up. Whew. Ah! What now? Oh. Is these guys in a confined space? That's still reasonable. My babies can mostly deal with the other ones. I think the toughest part is that their fucking glows are, their attack glows are the same glows as my stank. That's like, I think that's the worst part for me. What the fuck are these things? Oh, they just spray and pray. Great, that's not garbage tier enemy design at its finest. Become a shmup shooter all of a sudden. I love shmup shooters. Yeah, spray and pray enemy designs are just the worst. they're made at the folly of man. They're made on the idea of like, how do we make our players hate us more? I don't think they could possibly hate us any more than they already do. They want the challenge, right? That's what they live for. The fuck, this one's gone like full berserk mode. Ah, god, how the fuck? Get your goddamn unreasonable fucking spray and pray out of here. Get it, my babies. Okay, daddy needs one of those to heal. It's hard because he's so far fucking away that it's hard to tell where the fucking right place to hit him. Damn it! You fucking spray and pray, motherfucker! Brutality and unfair at its finest is a fucking enemy that for some ungodly reason can spray and pray like a fucking lunatic in a confined space. Why? For what reason? And who came up with the design? Because you, sir, are an out-of-idea scumlord who needs to learn exactly what character design is and enemy design is. See, when you're trying to fight an enemy, and you get... It's just... It's impressive sometimes how it can be... What's the word? It can seem almost like there's a level of difficulty in creating proper enemies for players to fight, because for some reason, it's just this level of like... Huh? What? What's balancing? What's fans? What's fun? See, I don't have to worry about these things because I'm the developer and I'll never play my own game. But I, as the player, have to play your fucking game. I would be the one that has to sacrifice myself by trying to enjoy something that is clearly inherently broken. Well, that's fine because we all have to deal with shit in our lives some days, don't we? And apparently today is that day. I must have to deal with... Hi, my name's Enemy, and I have specific characteristics about myself, some of which I don't actually use the first time, for some reason. Oh, you've gotten accustomed to how I fight? That's odd, because I don't actually fight like that. Ah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about the spray and pray aspect. Man, I feel like they take even more now. You know, maybe it's just me. But I feel like they take even more fucking energy to come out when they're fat like this. They also take way longer to come out, too. Before, they were popping out like fucking... They were actually popping out like flies. But fuck, I can't see that. But now, they're kind of popping out like insanity. Is there a way I can turn that feature off? Like, I want to turn off the spray and pray. Ah, fuck. I fought your fucking father, apparently. And he is easy to fight. I guess that builds some perspective there. Is that in the end of the day, I'd much rather fight the fucking... I'd much rather fight you than the harder version of you, which is apparently... The fact that you were still around is what upsets me the most. Also, I really wish that my babies would have priority targeting. Like, they would go after the ones with the least amount of health. Okay, I cannot see over there. I would love to fight, but I literally am unable to see exactly what is going on. Oh, they, at least their explosions hurt each other. That's a nice sign. Alright. Need a baby. I need a baby. Oh. I forget those guys do 2 damage if we hit them. Ah, right. Please. Always with the please. Ah, oh, okay. I forgot they're just immune to attacks, apparently. Fucking. Hey, my name's Andrew. Sometimes I like to do down attacks on people like that, but apparently it doesn't work all the time. So I'm gonna go ahead and heal up while you guys do your thing. And seemingly want to take all of my life from me. Cause me suffering! Not even enough life. Ah, I can't. Give me life. God damn. Yeah, these babies are really tough sometimes. Have any life to give. Okay, so the babies are literally a requirement. I have to have them. There's no way I could beat this area without the babies. But the stank, I think, is making them a little bit too... But I don't make enough... I don't gain enough fucking resource. So, what do I need? You know what? Quick focus is nice for the healing. I love it. I could fucking die easily without it. Quick focus does make the healing so much easier. But you know what? It might be who of me to just add this on and just add the Balder Shield. Honestly, at this point. Just to have, because having Balder Shield mixed with, Balder Shield mixed with the grubs to make it so I can generate, on hit, which is just gonna happen. It's just gonna happen as many fucking times as it can possibly happen. If I can do that, but then also when I focus, I have, like, at least something to fucking take away the pain, then that might be worth it. It's just, like, it's so aggravating to die on such stupid fu- It's, like, this is so much longer, too, by the way. Come on. This is so much longer than it needs to be. This entire fight is, like, 100 times- What the fuck? Now you're jumping? You spent the entire fight last time doing this. And then sometimes you attack, and sometimes it doesn't work. Yep, saw that coming. Oh, fuck, I can't. Let's take advantage of this, no spikes. Trying to fly here, if you could please. I need to find out if there's a way to turn off effects. Oh my god, you fucking... What the fuck? I thought Boulder Shield protects you! It only slightly protects you. When you don't- when you fucking need it. Oh, come on, that is... That is excuse train motherfucking bullshit right there. Excuse train coming through here on that fucking shit. All right, so what needs to happen is I need to take off Glowing Womb. Glowing Womb isn't doing me any favors. Defender's Crest is still fine. I'm gonna take off Balder's Shield. I'm gonna put back Mark of Pride and remove grub and this and do quick focus and that should be good for now. This should at least make it so I can reach these guys. Half my problem is not being able to reach them, so I'm gonna give it one more shot. If I can't do it, then I'm just gonna have to give up, call this a failed fucking episode and come back next time and hopefully fucking not do it. I don't know. I wanna get it because it gives me the rare metal that I could use to upgrade. I'm assuming I could use to upgrade my nail, which means I get extra damage, which means this Colosseum would have been immensely faster and easier. But by doing that, then I wouldn't have had to deal with a lot of problems. See, you know, sometimes hit reg. Sometimes I wonder about this game. Seriously wonder. I'm not even making a joke here. I do actually wonder about the problems this game has with hit detection. And you could argue, it's just very precise hit detection. Or you could argue it's very bad hit protection or hit detection. It could just literally be the worst hit detection you've ever seen. And you defend it because, it's challenging though. But that's challenging because it's bad design does not make it okay. It doesn't like make it any... It doesn't make it, like, anywhere near acceptable. There we go. I need to help these fucking birds from afar is nice. Also, not having to fucking see goddamn explosions everywhere is fucking nice too. Though I would have figured that I need to find out if there's a way. Options. Video. Particle effects. Low? Maybe low might do it. I wonder if low might get rid of those particle effects. Because honestly, if I can get rid of those particle effects, this isn't really much of a problem. It's, the problem exists because of the particle effects. What the fuck? I am utterly confused why I don't have any power over. I have, like, no power over pushing them, and it's kind of weird. Fucking, double jumps, man. What even are double jumps? Nope. Well, while you're gone for a while, I'm gonna heal up. All right, and so now the fun begins. Of course, I can't. And I will always love you. Why? Why? Just. Why do we even need a cure for cancer? I think it really helps out humanity. Weed out the fucking worst ones. Like the guys who made this fucking game. Oh my god. Seriously, the fucking projectiles everywhere. There's not even reprieve from them. I have no fucking means to reprieve myself from projectiles. Nothing, not a zip, no means to do it. You could argue, what about the boulder shell? Yeah, except there's a fucking thing that can just knock me off into the spikes for no fucking reason of fighting me at the same time. Like, there's just nothing I can do to negate that ability. Can I just get some kind of, I don't know, like, fucking projectile force field that takes up to a certain amount of projectile attacks for a limited amount of time? Like, maybe it's a soul feature I can activate saying, like, hey, can I press B to activate the fucking F-U goddamn motherfucking projectile vomit bullshit? God, man. It's just un-fucking reasonable. Like, the best chance I had was honestly doing the most cancerous build, which is just Defender's Crest, bringing those fucking shit hacks along, and doing Quick Focus. But Quick Focus didn't even help me at sometimes because, sure, Quick Focus is nice, but the ultimate problem was not having enough mana for all of them. But the other problem is that doing the Balders didn't actually work, so I'd have to find something. So, like, Stalwart Shell to make it immune longer, but that doesn't really help. I could do Longer Nail, I guess. That might help me a little bit. I don't even know what the fuck to even do at this point. God damn, man. Why was that delay? Like, that delay was from me releasing it, and it was like, I didn't register a controller released it. It's like, oh, okay. Yeah, you really need to fix this game sometime, somehow. I'm gonna see what happens if I put particle effect video, particle effects low. Well, that didn't really lower nothing. That still looks pretty fucking goddamn large to me. All right. Reduce to improve performance on lower end machines. Maybe this might help. Maybe this scraggly thing. Oh, they don't last as long. They definitely disappear a lot faster. Okay, cool. The effects are still probably there, but they just go away faster. Yeah, there's like lingering effects, but they're okay. Maybe that'll help. Maybe the explosions from the bat from my little babies won't fucking blind me to death. So, in any case, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you'd like to see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Hollow Knight player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!
Thank you.